It's finally my turn to be matched with a soulmate.
Okay, but just remember, you cannot lie on the questions.
Of course I'm gonna tell the truth. Which do you like more, reading or running? The last time I went into a gym, it was only because I thought it was the Starbucks entrance. But I want someone who's athletic, so I love running. Would you rather stay in or go party? The last party I went to, I jumped off the roof, and I don't remember much after that. Okay, but we can't both be crazy, so again, I'm gonna pick stay in. Would you rather eat a home-cooked meal or eat fast food? A chicken quesadilla from Taco Bell sounds so good right now.
Have you been lying on your soulmate test?
I have not been lying. What are you talking about?
If you lie, it ruins your chances of finding a real soulmate.
Really?
Yes, dude, so tell the truth.
Well, that would be good to know if I was lying, which I'm not. Okay, I guess I'll pick fast food. Where does the sun, ocean, orange, red or blue? What? Did I read that right?
The questions are scrambled because you lied.
Then how am I supposed to know what to pick?
You don't.
Shit. I know you told me not to eat your leftovers, but I ate them anyway.
You suck. I was gonna eat that for lunch.
Guess the artist for 1, 2, 3, 4, a lot of money.
If you can't even count, then you're doomed. You should not play.
Not true. I know I at least have a few brain cells. Blonde made a football man famous in midnight. Hey, football's the one where you kick it, right?
We're gonna be bankrupt because of you. Whatever you do, you cannot get out.
What happens then?
You used to just be fine, but now they take the money and you die.
Is it because footballers play at night? No, that seems wrong.
I'm not allowed to give you any help. You have to figure it out on your own.
Look at his little nose. I love it.
What are you doing?
I'm watching that dog trend on TikTok.
You are so stupid.
Wait a second.
I can't believe it took you so long to figure out.
Taylor Swift? Yes. I knew I was smart. Penguins have knees.
I don't know. What the fuck are you talking about?
Guess the artist again?
No, you barely got it last time. You can't risk it. If you lose, you'll make everyone bankrupt.
Sorry, did you say that I should do it? Because I agree. Purple, brunette, and vampire. Adam Sandler!
We're screwed. Why would it be Adam Sandler?
I don't know. He's probably worn purple before.
It's musical artists.
Oh, I know. Harry Styles.
I think someone dropped you as a baby.
Victoria Justice.
No, I don't think they just dropped you as a baby. I think they threw you at the wall.
Really?
Hey, what's that record?
I don't know. I found it in the basement. I think it's Dad's.
You're so stupid. Read it.
I already did. It says Olive.
Of course you can't read. Do it one more time.
Olivia Rodrigo.
Ugh, finally.
Hey, I got a point.
No, excuse me? Little sis, did you get your choices?
Yeah, it says loser or popular.
You should pick loser. I heard that they ride roller coasters for a living.
Really? That sounds like so much fun.
You should pick it.
Okay, I'm convinced.
Hey, sis.
Mom, did you hear that? I think I just heard a little rat.
Ugh, you're so funny. Honey, be nice to your sister.
Absolutely not.
Today we have a new student and you have to give him a tour.
Why would I do that?
You need the volunteer hour since you spray painted a penis in the back of the school.
So where is he?
Right there. His name is Hunter. He works as a male model.
Huh, no kidding. This is the best day of my life.
Oh, I'm sorry. I wasn't listening. What did you say?
Oh, I said welcome to the school. Over there is the cafeteria, here is the library, and then over here—
Hey, who's this cutie with you?
This is my sister.
Hi, I'm the head cheerleader. Why don't I give you a tour instead?
Haven't you done enough? Can we just have 1 second in private?
Yeah, of course. Stay away from him, he's mine.
You wanna try me?
Yeah, I do actually. I bet I can get him before you.
Fine. Hey, can I touch your wiener?
I'm sorry, what did you just say to me?
The dog.
Oh yeah, of course. Hey, you gave me the tour today. Are you stalking me or something?
No, you left behind your bag and the address is on it.
Right, sorry. Thank you.
Of course, see you later.
Wait up, do you want to sit with me at lunch tomorrow? I don't really have any friends here yet.
Yeah, I would love to.
Good morning, sis.
You know, has anyone ever told you that you really resemble a roach?
What did you say? I was busy looking at your mustache. Hey, can I sit here?
Hey, yeah, sit.
Hunter, you should really come sit with me and my cheerleader friends instead. Nah, you know what? I'm gonna stay here. What?
You heard him. He's sitting here. Bye.
Fine, whatever. Well, she seems like a delight.
Yeah, I'm sorry. She is a menace.
I can tell. Bailey, you need to come to the office with us now.
What? I haven't done anything in like a while.
We know the spray paint was you.
There's been a mistake. That was not me.
Come with us now. No questions.
Hey, who's that girl over there?
Oh, her? We call her Silent Beauty. She can't say anything.
Why don't we go say hi?
No, you cannot be seen with her.
Whatever, guys. Hey, my name's Ethan. I really like your hair. You remind me of the purple Teletubby. So, let me guess, you don't have any words. Don't worry, I can speak for you then.
Oh, hell no, you did not bring her over here. She is not sitting with us.
Why not? She's cool.
No, she's not. She's just a weirdo.
Wait, whoa. Don't leave. I'll come sit with just you instead, not them. I just wish you could speak up for yourself. She's awful.
You're the only person who's ever been nice to me.
Whoa, what? You can speak? I thought you had zero words.
No, I have infinite.
What? You have infinite words? But everyone thinks you can't speak.
I convinced everybody that I didn't have any words, but I do.
But why won't you talk to anyone if you have words?
Do you see how mean they are? I've been recording them.
Recording them? What are you gonna do with it?
Don't worry about it.
How long have you been doing this?
It started freshman year. I decided I was not gonna speak at all.
And no one ever figured you out?
Nope, they're kinda dumb. You can't tell anyone that I can actually speak, okay?
I promise I am not going to.
Do you want to help me expose them?
Expose them like how?
I know all their secrets because they think I can't tell anybody.
Would we be like Bonnie and Clyde then?
Yeah, I guess you could say that.
This sounds like fun. Deal.
Deal.
Wait, what even is your name?
It's Bailey.
That's pretty. How are we gonna do this?
Don't worry, I already have it figured out.
And that's why I think Grimace should run for president.
That was the stupidest shit I've ever heard.
Everyone bullies me or everyone flirts with me. Honestly, I want to know what they have to say about me. Hey, do you have a pencil I could borrow?
Yeah, you can take this one and shove it right up your ass, you dumb fucking bitch.
Okay, thanks.
I've literally seen toes that are prettier than you.
Toes don't even have a face.
Yeah, exactly.
Have you ever thought about the world ending?
No.
If we were the last two people on Earth and had to repopulate, I would just let everyone die instead.
I gotta give it to them. They're definitely clever.
Hey, I heard you've been making music.
Yeah, I have.
It was so bad it made me want to rip my ears off of my head and put them into a blender. Hey, Bailey.
What?
You should put this brown paper bag on your head so we don't have to look at your ugly face anymore. Hey, Bailey!
You made me mess up my lip gloss.
Our ranks are gonna come out. Let's look together. Sweet, I'm under 100th place.
I think there's been a mistake. It says that I'm over 1,000.
Yeah, I don't care. Suck it up, sorry. Wow, and I thought my rank was really bad. I thought that people liked you.
Apparently they don't. Oh, hey, babe.
Hey, I'm breaking up with you because I've decided to replace you with her instead. Sorry, didn't mean to hurt you.
I guess I'm single now, but I still have my best friend.
I mean, I'm definitely your best friend.
I know that I can get my place higher than this.
Ugh, I'm gonna trip.
Do you need some help carrying all that?
That would be amazing. Here, you can take this. Shit, I forgot to do the homework.
Do you wanna look at mine? I did it.
Oh my gosh, yes, thank you.
Bailey, are you letting her cheat off you?
No, she was just asking for help.
That's it, pop quiz for the whole class.
Boo, you suck.
Boo.
Why does it feel like I'm never enough?
I think we can help each other.
How would we help each other?
I want you to be in a fake relationship with me so people will get off my back about being single.
No way, this isn't to all the boys I've loved before.
Listen, I'm the quarterback, and if you date me, your rank will immediately become higher.
Deal.
Hey guys, this is my girlfriend.
You're dating him?
Yeah, I am.
You know, I forgive you for getting me detention yesterday.
Great, then we can be friends.
Yeah, definitely.
See, I told you this was going to work.
Are you guys running for prom queen and king?
I don't know about that.
Yeah, of course we are.
I did not agree to this.
Okay, then you can continue to be a loser.
How did my rank move up that quickly?
It's because you're dating me. Everyone loves me.
Your head is so big, I'm surprised it doesn't fall off. Hey, sis, wait up.
Get away from me or I'll punch you in the gut.
Did I do something wrong?
Yes, dude, you took my spot.
What do you mean I took your spot?
I used to be under 100 and now I'm not because of you.
Sis, I didn't mean to take your spot. I'm sorry.
Get away from me. I don't want to talk to you.
Doesn't it feel good having a higher rank than before?
It doesn't.
Hey, we're all going to hang out after school. You should totally come. Oh, and Bailey, you can come if you want, I guess.
I'll pass.
Just so you know, I'm totally voting for you for prom queen.
Oh, thank you.
But your boyfriend is still way cooler than you and you'll never be like him.
You're gonna be so popular after we win.
I don't know if that's what I want.
Hey, we had a deal and you are not about to back out on me right now.
Okay.
Everyone vote for me for prom queen.
Sis, you're running for prom queen too?
Can you hear? That's literally what I just said, and I'm running against you. You're never gonna be enough, and I'll prove that to you by winning.
What is your problem? I gotta go. What? Why is my rank dropping?
There's a video of your so-called boyfriend making out with Mary earlier today.
If he's the one who cheated, then why is my rank dropping?
Because everyone knows you're faking the relationship.
What? It's not fake.
You guys don't go near each other and you've never kissed. No one really believes you're a couple.
Fine, I'll prove it to you. Hey, babe.
Hey.
Just so you guys know, we're actually in an open relationship.
We are? Sweet! I am so sorry that I misjudged you.
Yeah, you should be.
That was a good save.
What were you thinking?
That Mary was hot and I wanted to make out with her.
Mom, it's tomorrow. Don't do anything stupid again.
Oh, you're the one yelling now? Uno reverse.
Mary, what the fuck? I told you to make sure they broke up.
You sabotaged me?
Oh, hey. Yeah, I sent Mary over to kiss your boyfriend.
Hey, guys, just so everyone knows, my boyfriend is actually hosting a pre-prom party, and you're all invited.
Woo! I'm so excited.
Hell yeah.
Wait, what? I didn't know that we were throwing a party.
We are now.
This is not over yet.
Okay, so where are we throwing this party?
Your house.
What? I don't want to have all these people over at my house.
Don't worry, it'll only be like 50 people.
Okay, fine, but that's it, all right? I don't know about this.
The first people are here. Hey, guys.
Hey, what's up, Bailey? Is it cool that I brought the whole football team with me?
Yeah, it's totally cool. Come on in.
Oh my God, hey.
Hey, girls, come on in.
This is so cool of you. Dude, there's like 500 people here.
Relax, it's gonna be so worth it when we win.
No, you can't throw up in that vase. It was my mother's.
That looked expensive.
I love this party you got going on.
What are you doing here?
Everybody at school was going, so I was too.
Last time I checked, you are definitely not on the list, so I'm gonna need you to leave.
Dude, are you being serious right now? You're gonna kick me out?
Yeah, see you later. Damn, don't need to knock so loud. I'm coming. Hello?
Hello, ma'am. This is the sheriff's department. Are you the owner of this home? We've received complaints.
Nope, it's his house.
Bro, what the fuck?
How are you gonna throw me under the bus like that?
Guys, relax. It's just a noise complaint. Keep it down, okay?
Oh, okay. Yeah, we can keep the noise down.
Enjoy your prom night. No, you were supposed to shut it down.
Of course you would be behind this. And why are you even still here?
Oh, I was peeing in that bush outside. You're in second and I'm right behind you. Better watch your back.
I'm not worried.
Wow, you look...
Don't?
I was just trying to be nice.
Are you positive that we're gonna win?
Oh yeah, I'm positive about it.
How do you know?
Yeah, that's because I rigged all the ballots so we would win.
What? You rigged it?
Shh! It all worked out. You wanted to be more popular and now you're second forever.
What? I don't want to be second.
Well, you'll never be better than me.
Everyone, it's time to announce our prom king and queen. Your prom king for 2023 is Jack Daniels.
Thank you guys, I never would have seen this coming.
And for prom queen? Oh, it looks like there's been a tie.
A tie?
No, there can't be a tie.
You're not in the tie. You didn't even make it to the finals.
The tie that you have is with Misty Daniels.
Who's Misty?
My sister.
I didn't know you had a sister.
Yeah, I try not to tell people.
I don't see Misty anywhere. So, Bailey, do you want to come get your crown?
Okay.
Here you go. Would you like to say anything to the crowd?
Yeah, I would. A week ago, I would have cried with this crown on my head. But now that I'm up here, all I can think is, why does it even matter? I think all of you are special and beautiful in your own way, so really, this crown belongs to everyone.
Bailey, what are you doing?
I'm doing what's right. Everyone, Jack cheated the system so that we would win.
No,
whoa! Oh my gosh!
I would rather have no friends than friends that don't care about me, so this rank means nothing to me at all.
Looks like it doesn't matter anymore. The ranks are gone.
It's gone?
You were right. We don't need it.
Okay, but if all of us stop paying taxes, they can't arrest everyone, right?
No, that's not how that works.
Soulmate controls my hands. What does that even mean? Ow! Oh no, I don't like this.
Sis, could you hold this for one sec?
Sure.
Wait, what are you doing?
Oh no.
Why would you throw that? It had grandma's ashes in it.
I am so sorry.
Yeah, tell that to grandma, who's on the floor now. Excuse me. Class, who would like to present first? Bailey, great, go ahead.
Great. My project is about...
What are you doing? Are you feeling okay?
I wish I knew.
Seriously, what? Did you just dab? Ew.
Oh my God, that was the worst thing I've ever done.
If you don't present, you'll get a zero in the project.
What's happening? Uh-oh.
Oh, you just punched me in the face.
It wasn't me.
You're still holding your hands up like you're gonna fight me.
You can't take a dog out of somebody's yard. He probably has an owner.
He's so fluffy, I couldn't resist.
Oh no, not this again.
Could I borrow that pink top you have?
Meow.
The fuck?
Meow.
You have the humor of a preschooler.
Yo no hablas inglés.
You were just speaking English to me.
Puedo ir al baño.
I have never heard you speak Spanish before.
Bailey, do you want to hang later?
Howdy, y'all. Would y'all like to sip my moonshine?
What?
Let's go down to the creek and do some fishing.
You know what? Never mind. Please don't hang out with us. Seriously, what's wrong with you? Are you, like, possessed or something?
No!
Okay, somebody get this bitch a muzzle.
Hey, Bailey!
You made me mess up my lip gloss.
Our ranks are gonna come out. Let's look together. Sweet, I'm under 100th place.
I think there's been a mistake. It says that I'm over 1,000.
Yeah, I don't care. Suck it up, sorry. Wow, and I thought my rank was really bad. I thought that people liked you.
Apparently they don't. Oh, hey, babe.
Hey, I'm breaking up with you because I've decided to replace you with her instead. Sorry, didn't mean to hurt you.
I guess I'm single now, but I still have my best friend.
I mean, I'm definitely your best friend.
I know that I can get my place higher than this.
Ugh, I'm gonna trip.
Do you need some help carrying all that?
That would be amazing. Here, you can take this. Shit, I forgot to do the homework.
Do you want to look at mine? I did it.
Oh my gosh, yes, thank you.
Bailey, are you letting her cheat off you?
No, she was just asking for help.
That's it. Pop quiz for the whole class.
Boo, you suck.
Boo.
Why does it feel like I'm never enough?
I think we can help each other.
How would we help each other?
I want you to be in a fake relationship with me so people will get off my back about being single.
No way. This isn't to all the boys I've loved before.
Listen, I'm the quarterback, and if you date me, your rank will immediately become higher.
Deal.
Hey, guys, this is my girlfriend.
You're dating him?
Yeah, I am.
You know, I forgive you for getting me detention yesterday.
Great, then we can be friends.
Yeah, definitely.
See, I told you this was going to work.
Are you guys running for prom queen and king?
I don't know about that.
Yeah, of course we are.
I did not agree to this.
Okay, then you can continue to be a loser.
How did my rank move up that quickly?
It's because you're dating me. Everyone loves me.
Your head is so big, I'm surprised it doesn't fall off. Hey, sis, wait up.
Get away from me or I'll punch you in the gut.
Did I do something wrong?
Yes, dude, you took my spot.
What do you mean I took your spot?
I used to be under 100 and now I'm not because of you.
Sis, I didn't mean to take your spot. I'm sorry.
Get away from me. I don't want to talk to you.
Doesn't it feel good having a higher rank than before?
It doesn't.
Hey, we're all gonna hang out after school. You should totally come. Oh, and Bailey, you can come if you want, I guess.
I'll pass.
Just so you know, I'm totally voting for you for prom queen.
Oh, thank you.
But your boyfriend is still way cooler than you and you'll never be like him.
You're gonna be so popular after we win.
I don't know if that's what I want.
Hey, we had a deal and you are not about to back out on me right now.
Okay.
Everyone vote for me for prom queen.
Sis, you're running for prom queen too?
Can you hear? That's literally what I just said, and I'm running against you.
You're never gonna be enough, and I'll prove that to you by winning.
What is your problem? I gotta go. What? Why is my rank dropping?
There's a video of your so-called boyfriend making out with Mary earlier today.
Oh no. If he's the one who cheated, then why is my rank dropping?
Because everyone knows you're faking the relationship.
What? It's not fake.
You guys don't go near each other, and you've never kissed. No one really believes you're a couple.
Fine, I'll prove it to you. Hey, babe.
Oh, hey.
Just so you guys know, we're actually in an open relationship.
We are? Sweet!
I am so sorry that I misjudged you.
Yeah, you should be.
That was a good save.
What were you thinking?
That Mary was hot and I wanted to make out with her.
It's tomorrow. Don't do anything stupid again.
Oh, you're the one yelling now? Uno reverse.
Mary, what the fuck? I told you to make sure they broke up.
You sabotaged me?
Oh, hey. Yeah, I sent Mary over to kiss your boyfriend.
Hey, guys, just so everyone knows, my boyfriend is actually hosting a pre-prom party, and you're all invited.
Woo! I'm so excited.
Hell yeah.
Wait, what? I didn't know that we were throwing a party.
We are now.
This is not over yet.
Okay, so where are we throwing this party?
Your house.
What? I don't want to have all these people over at my house.
Don't worry, it'll only be like 50 people.
Okay, fine, but that's it, all right? I don't know about this.
The first people are here. Hey, guys.
Hey, what's up, Bailey? Is it cool that I brought the whole football team with me?
Yeah, it's totally cool. Come on in.
Oh my god, hey.
Hey, girls, come on in.
This is so cool of you.
Dude, there's like 500 people here.
Relax, it's gonna be so worth it when we win.
No, you can't throw up in that vase. It was my mother's.
That looked expensive.
I love this party you got going on.
What are you doing here?
Everybody at school was going, so I was too.
Last time I checked, you are definitely not on the list, so I'm gonna need you to leave.
Dude, are you being serious right now? You're gonna kick me out?
Yeah, see you later. Damn, don't need to knock so loud. I'm coming. Hello?
Hello, ma'am. This is the sheriff's department. Are you the owner of this home? We've received complaints.
Nope, it's his house.
Bro, what the fuck?
How are you gonna throw me under the bus like that?
Guys, relax. It's just a noise complaint. Keep it down, okay?
Oh, okay. Yeah, we can keep the noise down.
Enjoy your prom night.
No, you were supposed to shut it down.
Of course you would be behind this. And why are you even still here?
Oh, I was peeing in that bush outside. You're in second and I'm right behind you. Better watch your back.
I'm not worried.
Wow, you look...
Don't?
I was just trying to be nice.
Are you positive that we're gonna win?
Oh yeah, I'm positive about it.
How do you know?
Yeah, that's because I rigged all the ballots so we would win.
What? You rigged it?
Shh! It all worked out. You wanted to be more popular and now you're second forever.
What? I don't want to be second.
Well, you'll never be better than me.
Everyone, it's time to announce our prom king and queen. Your prom king for 2023 is Jack Daniels.
Thank you, guys. I never would have seen this coming.
And for prom queen? Oh, it looks like there's been a tie.
A tie?
No, there can't be a tie.
You're not in the tie. You didn't even make it to the finals.
The tie that you have is with Misty Daniels.
Who's Misty?
My sister.
I didn't know you had a sister.
Yeah, I try not to tell people. I don't see Misty anywhere. So, Bailey, do you want to come get your crown?
Okay.
Here you go. Would you like to say anything to the crowd?
Yeah, I would. A week ago, I would have cried with this crown on my head. But now that I'm up here, all I can think is... Why does it even matter? I think all of you are special and beautiful in your own way, so really this crown belongs to everyone.
Bailey, what are you doing?
I'm doing what's right. Everyone, Jack cheated the system so that we would win.
No,
whoa! Oh my gosh!
I would rather have no friends than friends that don't care about me, so this rank means nothing to me at all.
Looks like it doesn't matter anymore. The ranks are gone.
It's gone?
You were right. We don't need it.
$20 to me or my mom. I don't really need it right now, so maybe she can use it. Hey, that bracelet is so cute. When did you get it?
Oh, I used the $20 that I got this morning to go and buy it. What did you get?
I gave my $20 to my mom, so nothing.
That's cute or whatever, but I needed this bracelet. Do you see how cute it is?
A new car, what? Well, if I give it to my mom, she'll probably just give me her old one, so...
Dude, there is no way you gave that one to your mom, too. I'm gonna get a G-Wagon for my car. Wait, why aren't you taking any of them for yourself?
I don't know, I'm happy with what I have, so it's fine.
Okay, you are insane if you give this one to your mom too.
Well, I'm probably still gonna live with her anyway, so it's our house.
You have fun with that, I'm gonna go live in a mansion, okay? I just know you're gonna regret that. Ooh, I could get a mansion on the beach.
Did you just get another one too?
No, I only got the three questions before.
I think I just got $10 million.
What? What do you mean?
It just says plus $10 million.
Dude, what? You are so lucky. You have to give me some of that.
You can have some. I can't keep it all, but I have to tell my mom.
Why do you give everything to your mom? You should keep it for yourself instead.
Maybe I want to, okay? I love her.
I want some of the money too.
Yeah, you better give me some for lunch.
Me too.
I have to go.
Honey, I'm sorry, but there's leftovers in the fridge for dinner. I didn't have enough money for a new meal tonight.
You don't need to worry about it anymore.
Why? What are you talking about?
Check the bank account.
How many zeros is that? $10 million? Where did you get all of this from? Thank you so much. This is gonna change our lives.
I love you.
You guys need to give me all of the money right now.
Whoa, hang on a second.
You need to transfer all $10 million into my account by the end of the day or else.
Save my mom or save all the money.
You have to keep all the money, sweetheart. It'll change your life.
No, Mom, I can't do that to you.
At least I would die knowing that you'll stay happy.
I'm sorry, we can find money another way.
No way, you actually just gave me all of the money. See you later, suckers.
I can't believe you just did that for me. I love you.
Of course, I love you.
We need to find some other way to make money.
I'll get a second job. It'll be fine.
I'll be happy with anything as long as it's with you.
Me too.
Bailey, I heard a rumor that you actually lost all the money.
Yeah, it's true.
I bet you're so jealous now that you have nothing. I have such a nice car and a house.
Whatever.
You are just so dumb. I would have saved all the money over my mom.
You know what? Even if I did have the money, I wouldn't have given any of it to you.
Why? What? You said that you would.
You're just kind of a bitch.
Excuse me?
Dude, I got tickets to a rock concert tonight. Wanna come with?
I don't know. Rock music isn't really my thing.
Ugh, no wonder your innocence is 100%.
Wait, I'll come with you.
Great, but you're not wearing that.
My outfit is fine. I like being comfortable.
You're gonna regret that. Tickets, please. Oh, honey, Disney on Ice is next door.
Actually, I'm here for the rock concert.
Oh, okay, then go ahead.
You sure you don't want the outfit?
Give it to me.
You look so cool, and where did you get the boobs?
Shut up.
Jessica, I didn't know that you were coming. Oh my god, hey guys. Lucky you, we have two extra backstage passes. Do you want them?
We'll take them.
Come on, guys, let's meet the band. Excuse me, miss. I think that you dropped this.
Thank you.
Dude, that was the lead singer of the band. What does the paper say?
It has a phone number and it says, call me for a good time.
Dude, you have to call him.
No way, that's out of my comfort zone.
Ugh, no wonder your score is so high. You're no fun. Come on, let's just go watch the show.
Wait, guys. I can't call him because I'm a...
What? We can't hear what you're saying.
I'm a virgin.
Yeah, no shit. We could have guessed that ourselves. You never know. Maybe he doesn't want to hook up with you.
He wrote call me for a good time. What else does that mean?
Either you call him or I'll do it for you.
Fine, I'll call him after the show.
Thank you guys so much for the support. Have a great night.
Don't look at me like that. I'm gonna call him.
Hello, who is this?
Hi, this is the girl from backstage.
Oh, good. I was hoping that you would call. Come meet me in my dressing room backstage.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, hey, come on in. I wanted to talk to you.
Hi, what's up?
So, have you ever thought about becoming a singer before?
I mean, I was in chorus, but not really.
Our lead singer had a family emergency, and she's going to be gone for 3 weeks.
Hang on a minute. Are you asking me to be in the band?
Kinda. I want you to come to our tryouts later this week. Your style's cool. I think you'd make a great addition.
Okay, maybe I will.
Bro!
Oh, were you guys eavesdropping?
Yeah, we had to. You are definitely trying out.
Guys, I don't even know if I can sing or not.
Do you want to get your innocence score lower or not?
Guys, I can't sing this song. This has a bad word in it.
You're not a toddler. You can swear. You're freaking out about nothing. That was so good.
Okay, I guess the worst they can say is no. Okay, this is actually happening. I'm really scared.
You practice for this. You're going to be just fine.
Next in line for auditions, please.
Wish me luck.
Your brain cells must be at Disneyland.
Yeehaw!
Country Bailey unlocked. We're meeting mom's boyfriend today, so you can't be weird.
Save a horse, ride a cowboy.
We're fucked.
Hey, my name is Matt. Nice to meet you.
Will?
That was the cringiest thing ever.
I'm happy to be here.
Stranger danger!
Ow, you punched me in the face.
It was a ghost.
We just watched you do it.
Okay, guys, how about we just eat dinner instead?
Behold the magic of the spork!
Dude, what? We don't even own a spork!
Ooh, shiny.
Okay, are you kidding? It's not for your hair. You use it to eat.
Who am I kidding? You're as smart as a toenail.
It doesn't taste very good.
Every time I interact with you, I think I lose 15 brain cells.
What the hell is on top of your head? Where did you get that?
The depths of hell.
Okay, I think I have to go home, huh?
You got infinite brain cells? That is not fair.
I'm sorry. Please take these flowers as a gift.
You didn't have those 1 second ago. Where'd they come from?
I can make anything appear out of thin air. Would you like something else?
Yeah, can I have a Chanel bag?
Here you go, one Chanel bag.
This is the coolest thing ever. Hey, wait, could you give me $5 billion?
No, I cannot create money.
Hi, we'd like to return this bag for cash. Okay, you'll be getting back $4,100.
But we did not actually buy—
Shut the fuck up right now! Right now!
Never mind.
Can you get me a laptop?
I already have one.
How did you know I wanted it?
I can also read minds.
Are you kidding me? What am I thinking about right now?
The Taco Bell Mexican pizza.
That sounds so good right now. Hey, could you like spawn me in a boyfriend?
No, that would be a miracle and I cannot do that.
Bitch! Can you at least try to spawn me a boyfriend?
Sure thing. There you go.
Are you kidding me? That's a frog.
I can only give you someone equally as attractive as you are.
Are you calling me ugly right now?
Precisely.
Okay, then make me beautiful.
Of course. Ta-da!
Dude, I look like handsome Squidward.
Sorry, you did not specify.
Who would want to look like this? How much money is in my bank account?
You have negative $420.
Okay, damn, you don't need to say it that loudly. Can you give me a drink? I'm thirsty.
Here you go.
No, that's ant killer. Are you trying to tell me to drink it?
Drink up, bitch.
Okay, now you're just starting to scare me. What's my crush thinking about?
Hooking up with a teacher.
I knew he was too friendly with the Spanish teacher. Oh, hey, Bailey. What are you doing? Are we about to eat a 5-course meal or something?
Hungies.
Ew, what the fuck? That was so cringy.
feed me.
Girl, you are old. Bring your own lunch to school. Do you even have anything with you? Why do you have that here? Put it down.
Alcohol is cool, but have you ever had someone care about you? Me neither. Pass the bottle.
You must have something else. Is that toilet paper? Are you serious?
Your cute jeans.
Please, anything edible. Is that a bra? Ew, whose is that?
Your mom's.
Oh, ha ha ha, you're so funny. Don't put it on your head. You don't know where that bra has been, girl.
Back, I say, back.
Somebody sedate her. Finally, at least you have a drink. Who the hell drinks like that? Is this like a glitch in the Matrix or something? Because I don't understand. Can you just be normal? Excuse you.
Is this some kind of joke? I'm not being called ugly forever. Decline.
Sis, I already accepted my name, the first one.
Really? What was it?
Sandra. Isn't that pretty?
Like that girl from Greece? That's so cute. My first one was ugly.
Oh, well, you accepted it, right?
No, why would I accept it?
I mean, it's true. You are ugly. Be careful. Don't run out of choices.
Please. I'm sure the next one's gonna be better than that. Anything is. Another one? Short stuff? I'm not even that short. I'm 5'3". The third one better be good. Hey, Mom, do you know what happens when you run out of name choices?
We don't know. Some people think that you die.
Oh.
Why are you asking?
I've already declined two of them. They were terrible.
You cannot decline the third one, whatever you do.
Please don't be fat. Please. Idiot? My last one cannot be idiot. I can't take that.
This name is your final option. You have to accept it.
I don't want to be called idiot for the rest of my life.
You really don't have a choice at this point.
Well, what really happens when you run out of names?
No one's ever run out, but you could die.
That seems a little dramatic.
I don't think you should be the one to find out.
I'm gonna do it. Please don't kill me. I'm okay.
Good. What happened with your name? Hello. What happened to the name?
It picked one for me instead.
Your reaction's making me think it's not good.
It says car accident.
That's not even a name.
There's gotta be some way I can change that, right?
Not that I know of, car accident.
Become nameless.
You should just become nameless.
I don't know if I want to have no name forever.
Well, what is the other option?
Being called car accident. There has got to be some way I can change it myself.
I know where you can go.
Bro, where did you come from?
Don't worry about that. You need to go to this address alone.
You want me to pull up to a random sketchy address alone?
I promise they can change your name for you.
Okay, I'll do it. Mm.
At the door, the password is cheese.
Cheese? Really? Okay.
Hello, what's the password?
Cheese?
Oh, yes. Come right this way. So, what do you want?
I need to change my name, like, really badly.
I can do that, but you're gonna have to pay.
Pay, like, how much money?
No, not with money. The only way to get a new name is to steal one from someone you know.
What?
How did you only get one brain cell today? It's like there's no thoughts in your head. Do you just think of sparkles and rainbows?
Yes.
Bailey, you got a zero on your test. You just wrote slave for every answer. On this one, you didn't even write anything. You just drew a smiley face.
You look so pale. Here, put on some blush.
What are you doing? That is definitely not how you're supposed to use it. It goes on your face. You know what? Yeah, you're doing great, sweetie. Try this lip gloss instead. Okay. No, you just have to twist to open it. None of these things are edible. They're for your face. Not your teeth. You need to wipe that off. Drink this to get it off your teeth. What the fuck? You're supposed to drink it out of the top? Okay, what? Please, please stop doing that. I will be right back. Don't do anything stupid while I'm gone.
Okay.
What? Who gave her a lighter? She lit her hair on fire.
You got two brain cells? It doesn't look like the second one is doing much. Hey, Bailey, you have to listen to everything I say today, okay?
Okay.
Guys, this is my life-size Malibu Barbie doll. Give them away.
Whoa.
Wow, she's so cool. Oh my god, I want one. She even has some signature slogans.
Roast beef.
I don't think that's one of them. How about we try a different phrase?
Are you my daddy?
Sorry, she must be malfunctioning or something. Let's just try a nice normal one.
Boobies.
Okay, seriously, what are we, fourth graders? She can do some tricks too. Show them.
Why is she making that face?
Ew, what the fuck? So if she's like a robot doll, she must be smart. What's the capital of the U.S.?
Barbie Land.
No, that's not the capital.
Mommy Milkers.
Why is she looking at me like that?
I will kill your entire family.
Finally, you got brain cells today.
The Eiffel Tower has 1,710 steps.
Bitch, what?
Watching TV burns 10% more calories than sleeping.
Wait a second. Tell me another fun fact.
Flamingos can only eat with their heads upside down.
You're like a walking encyclopedia. Follow me right now.
That sounds delightful.
First, to guess how many jelly beans are in this Ferrari gets to keep it. So, how many jelly beans are inside the car?
1,425,789.
That's exactly right. Enjoy your new Ferrari.
Wait, can you do my homework too?
Done.
How did you finish that in 2 seconds? Huh, what else do you know?
A pig's orgasm lasts for 30 minutes.
Okay, maybe let's not repeat that one. How many licks does it take to get to the center of a Tootsie Pop?
364.
This is so cool. You know everything.
Human corpses can continue to move for a year after death.
Okay, someone turn her off now. You can't be stupid again today. You have to lead us in the debate.
Those 7 brain cells better do the work.
Bro, she cannot compete. She's as smart as a toenail.
Hey, Bailey, what you doing?
Magic.
Yeah, we're screwed.
I'd like both parties to present themselves to everyone.
Hi, I enjoy sleeping and eating.
Dude, what?
This is gonna be such an easy win.
I love pineapple on pizza.
Give me your thoughts on saving the economy.
I believe we should replace currency with selfies.
Interesting take. How would that work?
Sexy selfies are worth more than ugly selfies.
Wow, that's brilliant. If you could elect one person to become president, who would it be?
Taylor Swift.
Good job. That was the only right answer. Bailey has won the debate for her team. This has got to be a prank. Where are the cameras?
Oh, of course you would get 69 brain cells. We have to go, come on.
Slay!
Bailey, you're giving a tour to the freshmen today.
Give me one margarita, I'ma open my legs.
Let's not encourage the freshmen to do that.
Is our tour guide okay? Why is she biting a makeup brush?
Carrot and cottage cheese.
I'm scared to go to high school because I'm ugly and everyone bullies me.
That's so real.
Aren't you supposed to tell me it'll be better? Does that mean you think I'm ugly?
Duh!
What?
Duh!
You don't have to yell.
So, does this school have a mascot?
I'm just Ken.
Sweet, I want a Mojo Dojo Casa house.
Does everyone in high school act like this?
Bailey, I'm gonna have to revoke your position as tour guide.
This is so sick and fucking twisted!
What is that?
A crystal.
Okay, please leave.
I don't want to go to high school. Did she just dab?
Hey, yo, she got the moves.
Mom, can you come pick me up?
Yes, finally you're smart again.
A cockroach has the ability to live for 1 year without its head.
Okay, anyway, come with me. I have an idea.
Welcome to Jeopardy. Today's contestants are Bailey and Steve. What do you call a group of giraffes?
What is a tower?
Yes, that's correct. What is the largest type of frog?
What is a Goliath frog?
That is also correct. What is the name of the dragon that helps Mulan?
Who is Mushu?
Looks like we have a winner.
I didn't even get to answer anything.
Congratulations, Bailey. You won $2 million.
The dollar bill was invented in 1862.
Do you know which lottery ticket is the winning one?
That one.
Oh my God, you're right. We just won the jackpot of $10 million.
It's like you're a robot.
Scotland chose the unicorn as its national animal.
That's cool, I guess.
Humans spend an average of 1 year on the toilet in their lifetime.
Ew!
How are you so smart but so stupid at the same time?
Fruit Loops are all the same flavor, despite their different colors.
What? My whole life has been a lie!
4 brain cells? Are you kidding me? You're basically a toddler.
Spaghetti.
This is gonna be a long day. Is there even, like, a single thought behind those eyes?
I smell like beef.
Okay, so the answer is no. Bailey, put the fire down right now. Bad, bad girl.
Oh my God, please, please do not cry. It's fine, I'm sorry, okay?
Everyone will need to draw a portrait for their art final.
Slay the house down.
Everyone, please show me. Bailey, you literally made handsome Squidward.
See.
Why don't you try again and just draw the first thing that comes to your mind right now?
Murder.
Okay, maybe not that.
Seriously, how do you even keep getting a lighter? Put it down!
Ooh, you're smart. Can you please take my midterm from me? I'm gonna fail.
In 5 years, you're gonna start balding.
What? How do you know that?
I know everything in the universe.
Like, you can see into the future? Am I finally gonna get a boyfriend?
No, but you will adopt 13 cats.
Are you kidding me? I don't wanna die alone! Please tell me that you're lying!
I'm incapable of lying.
Everyone, I'm selling psychic readings for $20.
Am I gonna have my dream job in 5 years?
You'll be living in your parents' basement with a receding hairline.
My hairline can't recede, I already have a big forehead.
Can you tell me something cool about the future?
Taylor Swift will be elected president in 2030.
Sweet!
Come on, he's my boyfriend!
What kind of job am I gonna have?
You'll go viral on TikTok for using Gorilla Glue to glue a wig down.
Wait, that's such a good idea. It'll stay forever then. What about me? Where will I be?
You'll be dead.
What? You've gotta be kidding. Why would you say that?
I'm just kidding.
I thought that you couldn't lie.
Or am I?
Bailey, thank gosh you're here.
Is there a tampon in your nose? Take that out right now.
Put on this apron and get to work. We need you.
Cha-cha-cha-cha-conga!
Stop messing around. Put your apron on the right way.
Is butter a carb?
I'm losing brain cells just talking to you.
Hi, could I please get an iced latte?
I like apples and bananas.
Wow, that's great. Are you gonna make my coffee? I don't want that. You just took a sip out of it.
Oh, sorry.
Dude, what the fuck? Do you guys have any baristas that aren't insane?
Could I get a number 6, please?
Are we even real?
Okay, I came here for food, not an existential crisis.
Yummy, yummy.
Is this a joke? Are you trying to poison me right now? Because I will call corporate on you. Let me speak to your manager.
Okay, 1 second.
What are you doing?
Hi, I'm the manager.
Oh, you think you're so funny, huh? I'm gonna give you guys 1 star on Yelp. You are acting like a child.
An ugly, pimply bitch. Hello.
Finally, are you gonna be normal today?
I'm Peppa Pig. And this is Daddy Pig.
Nope, you're still weird. Today you're babysitting the neighbor kids.
You can take a ride on my big green tractor.
I feel so sorry for them.
Hey, what are you holding?
You put this up your...
Okay, let's not tell the kids that.
Where do babies come from?
I don't know.
I looked up pictures on Google and it was really scary.
What's 2 plus 2?
Oh, 6.
I'm not good at math, but I definitely don't think it's 6.
Can you get me a drink? I'm thirsty. That's peanut butter.
At this point, I feel like I'm babysitting you.
Can we play Barbies together?
No, that is not how you play with a Barbie.
You have to be nice to her. Oh my God. Mom, can you please come home right now? I'm so scared.
How'd you even get the Barbie to stay like that?
Abracadabra.
I think your 6 brain cells are just doing the Cotton Eye Joe in there.
Hello, and welcome to your Harvard interview. Hola, mi amo Bailey.
You're bilingual? That's amazing. I seem to have lost my pen. Do you have one I could borrow? How did you fit a lamp into your bag?
You're a wizard, Harry.
And you have a sense of humor. Great.
You are enough.
We love people that support mental health. Tell me something about yourself.
Bill Nye, the science guy.
Oh my gosh, I'm a huge Bill Nye fan too.
Slugs are just divorced snails.
I've never thought about it that way. It's true. Do you have any other talents?
I wanna ride.
Horseback riding. I love it. Of course you do. What is your greatest strength?
Gaslighting.
Persuasive.
We would love to offer you a spot at Harvard in the fall.
Do you wanna play mermaids?
I've been waiting for that question my whole life.
I don't exist.
What are you doing?
7-1? What, is my soulmate Bigfoot or something? Man's is like a walking skyscraper.
My soulmate's only 5'4".
Aw, short king.
No, it's not cute.
Why not?
All of my kids are gonna be so short.
Well, it's better than the ugly gene that you're gonna give them.
I am not ugly.
Who are you looking for?
My soulmate.
That's how you're gonna find him?
You know, I don't think I could miss him. He is 7'1".
That is so funny considering you're like 4'11", right?
Okay, first of all, I'm 5'2", thank you.
Maybe he's like an NBA player.
I really hope so.
Bro, are you drinking from a salsa jar?
7'1"'s not like that tall, right?
Are you dumb? That's really tall.
What's with all the commotion?
Dude, there's a guy in the hall that literally looks like Slender Man.
My soulmate! Excuse me, I need to get through.
We all want to talk to him. Wait your turn.
He's definitely not going to talk to you when you look like Shrek.
What? Shrek?
Bro, he's literally built like the Eiffel Tower.
Well, how tall do you think he actually is?
It's gotta be over 7 feet.
Can y'all stop shoving me like this is the Hunger Games? It's a dude!
Wow, wow, wow.
These girls are going feral for him. I'm not gonna be able to get to him.
I think I know how we can.
How?
Here, get onto my shoulders.
Okay. Are you sure this is safe?
Nope, not at all.
Okay. Hey, moving skyscraper, wait up!
Hey Bailey, how's the weather up there?
Shut up! Sir, hi, how tall are you?
7'3".
Ugh!
What, do you have something against tall guys?
Oh, I'm sorry. That just means that you're not my soulmate.
How tall is your soulmate?
7'1".
Oh, my brother's 7'1".
A brother? So where's your brother at?
I don't know, he didn't come with me.
What do you mean you don't know? It's, like, urgent.
Why do you care so much about where my brother is?
Hard to explain.
You are so weird. I'm out.
Wait, please.
Bro, no. You're freaking me out. Can you just leave me alone?
Okay, I'm sorry.
So, do you want to get down or...
Yes, I want to get off your shoulders. Whatever, he looked like a grasshopper and his brother probably does too.
You're just mad he didn't like you. Do you think that the brother goes here too?
Who knows, but he's 7'1". I'll see him.
Yeah, but will he even see you?
What do you mean?
You're just like so much shorter than him.
I've had enough of the short slander. This is so annoying.
Oh my god, there's two of them!
Two of who? We need to get his attention, now!
Throw something at him!
Okay.
Not a glass!
Oh! Bro, are you kidding me? Which one of you just threw a glass at my head?
Should we run?
I think so.
Yeah, okay.
You two, stop right there! So are you the one who threw the glass?
Guilty.
You need to come with us to the office now.
Damn, we got caught.
There was like 12 witnesses. Thanks to you, he now has a concussion.
He has a concussion? I just wanted to get his attention.
So you throw the most dangerous thing you could find.
It seemed like a better idea at the time.
Wait, are you the girl who's been harassing my brother?
No, it wasn't me.
Who else would have purple hair?
Shit.
Could you just tell me why you did it?
Because I needed to talk to you.
To me? About what?
How tall is your soulmate?
I am not telling you that.
Just tell me.
It says 5'2". Wait, don't tell me you think that we're soulmates.
Surprise!
No way, you are not going to be my soulmate.
What's that supposed to mean?
You are obviously some kind of crazy. I don't like it.
That is not true. I told you why I threw the glass.
Yeah, but that doesn't justify it.
Well...
I am so done with this game you're playing. I'm leaving.
No, wait!
So, I don't think he's gonna press charges.
He didn't seem very concussed.
That's the girl who threw the glass. Really?
Why are y'all whispering about me when I'm right here?
Oh, sorry. I didn't know you could hear us.
Of course I can hear you.
It's just embarrassing that you were so desperate for attention.
Whatever. It's also embarrassing that your hair looks like that.
My hair is $3,000. I think that our plan may have backfired a little.
Yeah, just like the smallest bit. I know he's my soulmate. I just need a new plan.
What? It's not like you can go after his twin.
Wait.
No, do not tell me that.
Hey, you.
What? Are you gonna throw a glass at my head too?
No.
You're gonna use me to get my brother.
No, that's not what I'm doing at all. I promise.
It's clear you're just desperate for a soulmate.
No, I was trying to get your attention all along. I just thought you were really cute.
Wait, really? Would you want to hang out with me?
Yeah, love to.
Here's my number.
Thanks.
That was like suspiciously easy.
No, there's gotta be a catch, right?
There definitely is.
He just said that I was harassing him and he agrees that fast?
I don't know, maybe it's because you're cute.
I know.
Oh my gosh, what if he, like, murders you or something?
Okay, let's not manifest that for me. Thanks. It should be 1-4. Yep, this is it.
Hey, welcome in.
Hi. Both of you.
Listen, we just have a few things to ask you. So, why are you such a whore?
Excuse me?
I'm just messing with you. That's not one of the questions.
Okay, not funny, but go on.
You need to tell me how tall your best friend is.
She's 5'6". Why?
Because my soulmate is 5'6", too.
Don't tell me you think she's your soulmate.
She might be if you're my brother's. I already said I don't want you as a soulmate.
I don't want you either, skyscraper.
So, can you help me here?
No.
What? Why not?
I just don't want to.
It's because she's a selfish bitch.
Can he leave the room? Because he's really killing the vibes.
Yeah, bro, get out of here.
Listen, I'll help you get my best friend if you help me get your brother.
Okay, I guess I can help you. Fine.
Deal.
Just don't throw any more glasses at his head.
I know, that was a one-time thing, I swear. I have an idea. I need to go find my best friend. Can you convince your brother not to hate me?
I will try my best.
Okay, thanks. Bestie.
Hey, what's up?
I have some tea. Do you want to hear it?
Yes, always.
Do you know that kid who's 7'3"?
How could I not?
I heard he has a crush on you.
Oh, I'm not interested. He's not really my type.
What do you mean he's not your type? He's so tall.
Yeah, but it's like a little too tall. Didn't you just call your soulmate a walking skyscraper?
No, I love men that are 2 feet taller than me.
Right. Just forget it, okay? I don't want him.
Wait, please. I'll pay you.
Wait, are you serious?
Yeah.
How much are we talking here?
$1,000.
Oh, absolutely. I'll do whatever.
Yay. Oh, I'm gonna be dirt poor.
This is so dumb. He's not my soulmate anyway. Mine's 5'9".
Wait, what?
Ooh, this looks good.
No, no, don't drink that.
What? Why are you freaking out? Is it alcoholic or something?
No, you'll be fine. Just go to school.
Okay, weirdo.
Bailey, you look so beautiful today.
Aw, thank you, Stephanie.
Of course, have a good day. Have you done something different to your hair?
The only thing I did was brush it.
It looks so amazing.
Am I in someone else's body? What is happening right now?
Hey, Bailey, wait. You should come sit over here at our table instead.
Are you serious?
Yes, why would I not be serious?
Last week you called me disgusting.
Oh, I was just kidding. Come sit down.
Okay, I guess.
So, since you're our friend now, do you want to come shopping with us at Dior after school today?
I'll be right back.
Mom, what was in that drink you gave me? Mom, what was in that drink you gave me?
Nothing. You're gonna be just fine, honey.
Wait, but... She hung up on me.
Bailey, I am so glad you came back. I just missed you.
Missed you too.
You have to give me your makeup routine. You look so good. What foundation do you use?
I use peanut butter. Oh, would you look at that? The day's over. See you later. Bye. Mom, tell me what was in that drink right now.
Fine, but you cannot share anything I'm about to tell you.
I won't.
What you drank this morning was a love potion.
I'm sorry, I'm gonna what? A potion. You're just kidding, right?
No, I'm a witch, and I have been my entire life.
A witch? Like the Wicked Witch of the West?
No, I only use my potions for good things, I promise. Since you've consumed one of my potions, you have to become a witch now, too.
What?
You have to keep blinking!
Girl, I'm trying. I'm kind of forgetting how to blink. What?
How many did you get?
2.
You cannot let them run out. Hey, Bailey, look at me.
No.
Why? You're just staring at the wall.
I know you're gonna make me try to blink and I literally have 2, so don't do it.
Class, today for home ec, we're gonna be cutting up some onions.
Are you kidding me? Can I opt out of this activity?
No, it's a mandatory grade.
I feel sick.
Ugh, fine.
Okay, thank you.
Honey, what's wrong? You look like a deer in headlights. You need to take some eye drops.
I can't take eye drops. Those will make me blink.
Your eyes are irritated. You need to.
Hey, wait. I'll give you some blinks. I have a lot.
Oh, my gosh. Thank you.
Okay, I think they're transferring right now.
Oh. Oh, my gosh. You're a lifesaver.
Does this mean I can get your number now?
That was fast and forward.
Why are you still making that face?
What face?
Shocked? You have blinks.
Oh, I forgot.
You almost ran out of blinks. Be careful.
Oh, it's fine. No one even knows what happens when you run out.
I do. You die.
What?
I cannot believe that you didn't know.
How do you know that?
I thought it was obvious that everyone knew. Whatever you do, don't run out of blinks.
You're freaking me out.
10, 9, 8, 7.
Guys, what's going on in here?
Billy's about to use all of his blinks at once.
Stop! Don't do it!
Boo! Annoying bitch!
If you run out of blinks, you die.
Ah! What?
I only have 5 blinks left! Wait, guys, don't panic!
Everyone calm down! Crying will use up your blinks!
Uh-oh!
We're all gonna die!
Guys, please, there must be another way we can just not blink.
What if everyone just kept their eyes closed?
How is everyone gonna see if our eyes are shut?
It's better than totally running out of blinks.
There is no way this is gonna work.
Okay, open your eyes. How many blinks did you lose?
It only went down 1.
That means it works. Everybody, close your eyes.
Everyone's just gonna start running into the walls.
Well, it's better than everybody dying, huh?
I guess so. I think that it's this way. Oh, that looked like it hurt.
Everyone, we need your attention now.
I wonder what this is about.
You don't die when you run out of blinks. You just can't see.
So you're a liar?
What? No, I didn't know. But you told me that.
Haha, sorry, I lied. April Fools?
It's not even April!
Get her!
Guys, please, it was a mistake.
Your health is getting super low.
Oh shit, you're right. Compliment me a few times.
I love that necklace and your hair. You're so pretty.
Really? What else?
Okay, don't get too carried away. You know that I'm just trying to help you.
Thank you.
I looked and you're still in the lead for class president.
Seriously, that's great news.
Why didn't you tell me Jessica was gonna run too?
Jessica, like my best friend Jessica.
Yeah, she signed up a few days ago. Now she's in like third place.
What? I need to go talk to her. Jess, I didn't know you were running for class president too.
Yeah, and you're gonna lose to me, bitch.
What?
You're hideous and I never wanted to be friends.
Okay, seriously, stop. You're killing my health.
Guys, get her. You're ugly.
Your hair looks so ratty.
I hate your clothing.
You're built like a Roblox character.
What is wrong with you? Why are you doing this?
Have fun winning with no health left. I can help you to get your health back.
I don't even know you.
Trust me, you're gonna want to hear this.
Stranger danger. Okay.
Your brain cells must be at Disneyland.
Yeehaw!
Country Bailey unlocked. We're meeting Mom's boyfriend today, so you can't be weird.
Save a horse, ride a cowboy.
We're fucked.
Hey, my name is Matt. Nice to meet you.
The woo?
That was the cringiest thing ever.
I'm happy to be here.
Stranger danger!
Oh, you punched me in the face.
It was a ghost.
We just watched you do it.
Okay, guys, how about we just eat dinner instead?
Behold the magic of the spork!
Dude, what? We don't even own a spork!
Ooh, shiny.
Okay, are you kidding? It's not for your hair. You use it to eat.
Who am I kidding? You're as smart as a toenail.
It doesn't taste very good.
Every time I interact with you, I think I lose 15 brain cells.
What the hell is on top of your head? Where did you get that?
The depths of hell.
Okay, I think I have to go home, huh?
You got infinite brain cells? That is not fair.
I'm sorry. Please take these flowers as a gift.
You didn't have those 1 second ago. Where'd they come from?
I can make anything appear out of thin air. Would you like something else?
Yeah, can I have a Chanel bag?
Here you go, one Chanel bag.
This is the coolest thing ever. Hey, wait, could you give me $5 billion?
No, I cannot create money.
Hi, we'd like to return this bag for cash.
Okay, you'll be getting back 4,100.
But we did not actually buy—
Shut the fuck up right now! Right now!
Never mind.
Can you get me a laptop?
I already have one.
How did you know I wanted it?
I can also read minds.
Are you kidding me? What am I thinking about right now?
The Taco Bell Mexican pizza.
That sounds so good right now. Hey, could you like spawn me in a boyfriend?
No, that would be a miracle and I cannot do that.
Bitch! Can you at least try to spawn me a boyfriend?
Sure thing. There you go.
Are you kidding me? That's a frog.
I can only give you someone equally as attractive as you are.
Are you calling me ugly right now?
Precisely.
Okay, then make me beautiful.
Of course. Ta-da!
Dude, I look like handsome Squidward.
Sorry, you did not specify.
Who would want to look like this? How much money is in my bank account?
You have negative $420.
Okay, damn, you don't need to say it that loudly. Can you give me a drink? I'm thirsty.
Here you go.
No, that's ant killer. Are you trying to tell me to drink it?
Drink up, bitch.
Okay, now you're just starting to scare me. What's my crush thinking about?
Hooking up with a teacher.
I knew he was too friendly with the Spanish teacher. Oh, hey, Bailey. What are you doing? Are we about to eat a 5-course meal or something?
Hungies.
Ew, what the fuck? That was so cringy.
Feed me.
Girl, you are old. Bring your own lunch to school. Do you even have anything with you? Why do you have that here? Put it down.
Alcohol is cool, but have you ever had someone care about you? Me neither. Pass the bottle.
You must have something else. Is that toilet paper? Are you serious?
Your cute jeans.
Please, anything edible. Is that a bra? Ew, whose is that?
Your mom's.
Oh, ha, 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 you're so funny. Don't put it on your head. You don't know where that bra has been, girl.
Back, I say, back.
Somebody sedate her. Finally, at least you have a drink. Who the hell drinks like that? Is this like a glitch in the Matrix or something? Because I don't understand. Can you just be normal? Excuse you.
I need to brush my teeth. My breath stinks. Why do I look like Christina Aguilera? 2007, that was like a lot of years ago. Is this real?
Sis, let's go. You're gonna be late for school.
School? I can't go to school like this.
You look fine. Stop being dramatic. Let's go.
Are you guys texting on Blackberries?
Duh, Blackberries are so cool right now. I heard that they're coming out with this thing called the iPhone, and there's no buttons on it.
Like the first iPhone?
It's supposed to be a huge deal. Did you guys see that Rihanna just released a new song?
Really? Which one?
It's called Umbrella. I really like it. Have you heard it?
Yeah, it's great.
I hope that my crush likes my new post.
Oh, where did you post it? TikTok?
What's that? I posted it on MySpace.
Please don't put me in 2007 again. Oh, great. We went even further back in time? Wow, that is a lot of glitter. And why are my lips so pale?
Haley, your makeup looks so good today. I love the eyeshadow.
Yeah, thanks.
I think my mom's gonna get us the new gaming system coming out.
What gaming system?
It's called the Xbox 360. I'm excited.
That sounds super cool. Can't wait.
It's so futuristic.
Wait, do you guys know who Taylor Swift is?
No, does she go to school here or something? Ugh, I love Kanye West so much.
You like Kanye West?
Yeah, his new song Gold Digger just came out. I am obsessed with it. Could you feed my Tamagotchi while I go to the bathroom? I don't want it to die.
I would love to.
Wanna come over after school? We're gonna drink beer and watch VHS tapes.
You know what? I'm good. Okay, I just want 2011. What? 2002? I was an infant. What happened to my eyebrow?
What are you talking about? They look great.
I have like 6 hairs left.
Yeah, thin eyebrows are all the rage right now. I love them.
Do you at least have something to fix my lips?
Why would you need to fix them? You're already wearing lip gloss. Now let's go.
Please tell me you're not using a Nokia.
This is the best phone on the market right now. What else would I use? I have the biggest crush on Justin Timberlake. Who's your crush?
Harry Styles.
Who the hell is Harry Styles? He was a skater boy, she said, see.
You know that song?
Yeah, it came out like a month ago. I'm so obsessed with it. I keep hearing it on the radio.
Yeah, me too.
Ew, everyone run. It's Jessica. She is so emo.
What's wrong with being emo? 2011. At least I can have an iPhone now.
Avril, what are you doing? We're gonna be late.
Where am I?
Hey, are you ready yet? We have to leave for your interview, like, now.
Interview about what?
Don't play dumb. About your new single, What the Hell.
Give me 1 second. I thought I was waking up in different years, not different bodies. Am I a part of the conspiracy theory?
You have 30 seconds. Let's go.
Coming.
Are you sure that you're ready for this interview? You seem kind of off.
Yeah, I am so ready. I've never been more ready in my life.
Excuse me, Avril. I am such a big fan. Could you sign this?
Sure. There you go.
I think that you spelled your name wrong.
No, I didn't.
Everyone, please welcome Miss Avril Lavigne. How do you feel about the release of your new single?
Good.
How was your experience making this song in the studio?
Ah, great.
How do you feel about being so iconic in the pop punk space?
Amazing. I'm scared to even look. 2012? Why would I need to be in 2012?
Taylor, are you done in there? We need to go.
Who's Taylor? Don't tell me I'm in someone's body again.
Miss Swift, you've been in there 40 minutes.
Miss Swift, no.
There you are. The car is waiting for you outside.
Where are we going?
To your live performance. Don't tell me you forgot.
Great. You know, I'm not feeling too well. I don't think a live performance is a good idea.
Are you kidding me? This is gonna be huge. You have to do it. Stop goofing around. Now follow me and we can go.
Coming. Can't we just like switch to an interview?
What is wrong with you today? Are you feeling all right?
Nothing. I'm fine.
You have 5 minutes in the dressing room and then we'll be back for you.
How do I get out of here? Right now. I think I can fit out this window.
Are you trying to climb out of a window right now?
No.
Really? Because you had your head out there.
Ugh, my hair is itching my neck. Whoa! What the hell am I wearing? 2004. I want to go into the future.
Sis, let's go. We're going to be late. The car's already running.
Coming.
Should we play some music on the way?
Oh yeah. Do you have an aux cord?
No. What's an aux cord? I was just gonna play one of Mom's CDs on the stereo.
A CD sounds great. Wait, if I went back in time, that means I know the future.
Sorry, did you say something?
Nothing. Guys, I have something super important to tell all of you.
What? What's going on?
In 2007, they're gonna come out with this thing called the iPhone. And
your top does not match your pants.
Again? I thought it was black.
No, dude, it's bright yellow.
It's not fair that you can see everything in color and I can't.
You just need to find your soulmate.
Don't you think I'm trying?
Not really. You're so anxious you can barely talk to me.
Bailey, could you please read the paragraph highlighted in blue for us?
I can't.
She's a loser who can't see any color. Okay, Colin, you can read it then. Okay, let me just find the... Which one is it?
You made fun of me when you can't see color either.
I can see color, I just got confused.
Asshole.
What did you just say?
Nothing, I didn't know you couldn't hear, too.
Whatever, smartass. Class is dismissed.
Someone left these outside your locker.
These are so pretty. I love red roses.
I hate to break it to you, but those are white. So, who is it from?
It just says from your secret admirer.
Looks like someone has a crush on you.
Today's the day. You have to pick a job for the rest of your life.
Can I be a princess?
Sure, if that's an option. I'll be right back. Don't choose anything while I'm gone.
Okay.
Hey, little sis, what options did you get?
I got billionaire and then janitor.
You should pick janitor. They do really cool things.
Oh, I'm definitely gonna do that.
Sweetheart, what happened to your choices?
Oh, I already picked one. How do you even make a bathroom this dirty?
Bailey, come on now. You're being moved into a new house to clean.
Oh, thank you.
This is the house you'll be cleaning.
That's a hotel.
No, it's just a mansion. Hi, you must be our new maid. Wow, I didn't realize they could be so beautiful.
Thank you.
Excuse me, your wife is right here? I'm Richard and this is Carissa. You'll be living in and the pay is $1,000 an hour. Is that all right?
Yeah, that's great.
Could I talk to you separately?
Of course.
You better stay the fuck away from my man.
I'm sorry, what?
Stay away from my man or I'll stab you.
Pick a number, for what?
Each number gives you a different amount of prize money.
So I don't know what I'm gonna get?
No, that's the whole point. It's a gamble.
Well, 2 is my favorite. 69 cents. I can't even buy anything with that.
That sucks. I got $300.
It's fine. I bet I'll have better luck next time. Is that a Louis Vuitton bag?
Yeah, I bought it with the money that I won this morning. So, did you buy anything good?
I don't need to buy anything.
I wouldn't be able to live without my Chanel bags.
Let's see if I do any better this time. $3.
Wow, that's tragic. Aren't you upset about it?
No, I'm fine.
Ugh, I only got $1,000. This morning I got $3,000.
Really? That's still a lot of money.
Yeah, but it could have been more. It's not fair.
You should be grateful that you got any.
Everyone is about to be the last round.
Okay, just gonna go directly in the middle.
Are you okay? What did you get?
Nothing.
Next.
Oh, hi, could I have a-
Let me take a guess. You want the number 3 again?
Yes, how did you know that?
You come in here every day and get the same thing.
I'm a woman of habit.
You should really branch out and try something new. Number 4 is great.
You know what? Fine. I'll take number 4 instead.
I didn't catch your name.
I didn't get yours either.
It's Jake.
Nice to meet you, Jake.
Miss, your order is ready.
Oh, I haven't even ordered yet. It's you again.
I already made you a number 3.
Maybe I was gonna order something else today.
You weren't, though, were you?
You don't even know my name, so what did you put on the bag?
I put Jane Doe. That's what you do for someone you don't know.
Hey, Mom, I got your food again.
You got me the number 3, right? I didn't like that number 4.
Yes, of course I got your favorite.
Have you been seeing any of the news channels?
About what?
There's a killer on the loose in our town. He's a handsome young man who calls his victims Jane Doe.
I heard that he's dangerous, so stay away from handsome young men.
Okay, I won't talk to any handsome, suspicious men.
Okay, great.
Your total today is $549.
I only have a 5.
I'm sorry, that's not enough. I can pay for it for you.
Hey, wait, you're the guy from the cafe.
And you're the mysterious Jane Doe who won't tell me your name.
Yeah, that's me. I can't let you buy this for me. It's overpriced anyway.
Come on, it's not that big of a deal. It's only $5. I got you.
Thanks. Are you, like, stalking me or something?
What? No, why would you say that?
How did you find me here?
It's a small town. There's only so many places to go. I gotta get going.
Wait.
What's up?
Do you want to hang out sometime?
I would love to hang out. Are you free tonight?
I'm free tonight too. That sounds great.
Awesome. I'll pick you up at 7.
No, I'm not gonna call you a Discord kitten.
Everyone tells me I'm the cutest kitten on the server.
$1 million now or $100 every minute I don't speak?
My boyfriend broke up with me. Are you kidding me? You're not even gonna say anything? We were dating for 2 years. Do you even care about me? Oh, I'm gonna go cry myself to sleep.
Hey, babe, what's wrong with her? Please stop making that face right now. Are you mad at me? Why won't you talk? Then can you say something? Are you giving me a thumbs down right now? Fine, if you're not gonna tell me why you're mad, then I'll just go. Excuse me. I'm done. We're breaking up. Ugh, whatever. Bailey, can you please read paragraph 5 out loud?
You can't say no, I called on you. Do it now or you're gonna be suspended. That's it, you're suspended.